And this hopefully this is the saddest story that I'll read today. I'm hoping a piece of childhood will officially die on Friday all across the nation. After this week, Toys R Us will be no more. So the company says all of its remaining locations will close for good by Friday, although some could wrap up their liquidation sales earlier. Anything left in stock is being marked down as much as 90%. The toy store chain declared bankruptcy last September. A very sad day.